Hi, my name is Pilar Ibáñez and I'm the author of the book In Rain Fire. In this program, you're going to learn some techniques to have a happy life. Today we're going to talk about how to improve our relationship with others. We came here to this world to share with other people, with your family, with your friends, with your couple, with your children, with your bosses. So it's very important to have a very nice relationship with them. A lot of people tell me that they are having difficulties because their boss doesn't hear them, the couple doesn't pay them attention, the children doesn't understand them, and they have a very horrible relation. So you need to improve your relations because we came here to share. I don't know if some of you have seen the TV series that is called Alone. In this series, they took 10 persons and gave them tools to survive in an island. They sent them there and they waited some days. After 2 days, they have to take 8 out of the 10 from the island. Not because they didn't have the tools to survive, but because they didn't have anyone to talk to. So this was very interesting for the producers to find out that we came here to share. So it's very important that we improve our relationship with others. There are 2 ways that you need to know on how to improve your relationship. The first one is that you need to know that everyone that is around us is a reflection of ourselves, like if we had a mirror. I explain myself. If you have traveled with someone and you say, I don't like the way he talks to me, I don't like the way he dresses, I don't like the way she is, well, you need to work on yourself because other people are reflecting what you have inside. So I advise you to today make a list of all those things that you don't like about the other and start working on yourself. What is happening to this person that I don't like that is going on inside me? You will find out that when you start working on yourself, all the people that surround you start to change because you are now reflecting what you have inside. So be careful and start working on yourself first. The second thing that you need to do is to express gratitude to other people. We have to be grateful about all the relationships that we have. Why? Because everyone that is here in our life came here to teach us something. Everyone that is around you is teaching you something to make you a better person. So express gratitude about all the relationships that you are having with other people. Another thing that is very important for you to do is that if you want to receive something, you have to give first. So if you want to receive gratitude from other people or to treat you in a certain way, you first have to start doing the same thing to that person. Because the world works in an equilibrium. So the thing that you are giving, that thing you are receiving. So it's very important to you to do that. I advise you today to call 3 persons and tell them that you are thankful for their relationship. You will find out what happens when you call those people to say that. It will be amazing. The other thing that you need to know is that there is a certain way to tell people what we don't like about them. There are a lot of people that say that they are very direct and they say what is going on in their thoughts, they just say it. But sometimes you can hurt the other person on the way you're talking to them. So you have to be very careful. There is a technique to tell others what you don't like. It's very important that you understand what the other person is teaching you. So make a list before you go to talk to that person. If you find out that that person doesn't teach you anything, the problem is yours. It's not about the other person. So here is the technique. The first thing that you need to do is to make an appointment. If you want to solve the situation with that person, you have to take it as important as it is. So make an appointment as if you were doing an appointment for any meeting that you have at work. So if you're you want to improve the relationship with your parents, make an appointment and tell them that you want to go and drink some coffee or something. The second thing that you need to do is to make a list of all the things that that person has taught you. This will help to improve the relationship that you have, and you are going to tell that person everything that you have learned thanks to them. The third thing that you need to do is to tell them how you feel about the situation. How are your feelings? Not make it personal, but tell them how you feel. And then the fourth step is to make a list of alternatives on how to improve this situation. This will feel the other person that you want to improve their relationship, and they will also tell you how they feel, what their perspective of the situation was, and they will give you some alternatives as well to change their relationship and improve it. Relationships are very important in our daily life, because relationships and doing proper networking will help you to improve your business, to improve your daily life. Also, in the problem solving or being creative, this will help you a lot. And the most important thing is that you will be very happy, because we came here to share. You cannot be alone in a room without talking to anyone. We came here to be with others. And being with others will help you in every aspect of your life. I hope all of this information will help you to improve your relationships. If you want to know more information, follow us in our social media. And remember, everything starts when you ask. My name is Pilar Ibáñez, and we will see each other in another program. Bye.